I guess my reservation when it comes to what we're calling this shared economy, and I say shared sort of in quotes because, as we know, two different kinds of shared, it's almost like my hope for a truly anti-capitalist like system of the proletariat to come up and crush the imperialist like oppressors, you know,
yeah.
Right? The hope of that is really, again, as all things do, really getting co-opted by the people that want to get money out of something. Yeah, Facebook, you don't pay any money for it like out of your own pocket, but it is costing you. They're using your identity to sell stuff, right? And that stuff that they're selling is they're trading on your person, right, on your existence.
Right, it's that if you're not paying for the product, then you are the product.
You are, yeah, that's the phrase, thank you.